Namaste. Hello, everyone. Now you all know the rules of the Avadhana Tala. So let us explore different Tala combinations on the left hand, keeping Adi Tala on the right hand. On the left hand, Khanda Jati Jhampe Tala. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To meet the Ardi rule, we will start the Tala from its fifth beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. The starting point of the Tala is Ardi. In right hand, you already know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is the Ardi. Now we will present a Kriti, Samajavaragamana, in Raga Hindola.
Samajavaragamana. Samajavaragamana.
Saduhe.
Samajavaragamana. Saduhe.
As we had mentioned in episode 1, we can also try taking one or more talas on one hand. But keep in mind that the number of aksharas or counts on both hands must be equal and the Ardi rule should be followed. Here, let us take the Adi Tala, same Tala on the right, and on the left, a combination of Krishna Jati Rupaka Tala, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and Rupaka Tala, 1, 2, 3. 5 plus 3, 8 aksharas. So to meet the Ardi rule, we will start the Krishna Jati Rupaka Tala from the second beat. 1, 2, 3, 4,
Ardi,
and Rupaka Tala, 1, 2, 3, and the Tala ends at the starting point of Krishna Jati Rupaka Tala.
Now we will present the Kriti Bhruvabharama in Raga Bahudari. This Kriti starts after 6 aksharas.
Bhruvabharama.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please do send us your videos and questions at kanchanasisters@gmail.com.
Thanks for watching. See you soon. Namaste.